Several ejections are under review tonight following Bakersfield College's blowout homecoming win over East LA last Saturday night at Memorial Stadium that was called early. The game was called early for fighting. The Renegades were up 58-17 as the fourth quarter had just gotten underway. At least eight players were ejected for fighting. Athletic officials on both sides conferred with the referees and agreed to call the game for safety reasons.